Sir, I think you need to see this. Sir, you really need to see this.
What?
It's a gift. From an old connection. It's been off the grid for a couple of years now. Codename Birdie.
We codenamed a guy Birdie. No wonder he went off the grid. Give the Birdman what he wants. You find 47 at any cost.
Birdie. He took my silver ball as his payment for his services. Now he's giving them back. For some reason, he's reaching out. Can I trust him? Or has his allegiance shifted towards more lucrative business partners? No matter. Before I go after Lenny, I will reclaim my weapons. I have been adrift for too long. They're mine.
Not unless you got a receipt.
I could just take them.
You don't look much like a thief.
It wouldn't be stealing. On the girl.
Any ugly ain't got shit on my sweet Lily. Let's see what you got.
How you doing?
Thank you. Stand back. I'll go check.
What the hell is going on over there?
You know what? That's the kind of gun you want to go out and kill someone that's classy.
Hey, you hear old Lenny's back?
Stop staring at me, you twisted little fairy! Goddamn little fairy. Imps. Troll.
Hey, man. Grab a beer later or something. Hey! Listen to me. What did I tell you about my gnomes? Now you just stop it, okay? I'm about to kick your crazy ass out of here. I'll do it. You just watch.
I'd like to see you fucking try. Fucking midgets ain't what you think. Staring at me, rolling around with eyes sucking.
Well, if you don't like my gnomes, you can take your business elsewhere. Now, I am serious. You just keep shooting my gnomes, and we got troubles, you and I. You understand?
Yeah, whatever, you fucking asshole. You fucking gnome fucker. You fucking troll fucker. You fucking fucker.
Box up good.
I mean, she may not look like much.
Box last night!